A 26-year-old Caucasian female presents to your clinic due to the presence of a rash on her face that will not go away. Physical exam reveals a malar rash and a butterfly distribution. What would her laboratory studies most likely reveal is elevated? Anti-nuclear antibodies. Anti-nuclear antibodies. Malar rashes and anti-nuclear antibodies are associated with systemic lupus erythematosus.